Call me Pathfinder.
Attention, Hyperion.
This is really happening.
We have reached the nexus.
Just take a deep breath.
Please commence docking procedures.
This should have been my father's moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7. But we survived that.
Right. So, always keep a jump jet handy.
All stasis personnel, report to duty stations.
I need engineering to secure all connections from the Ark to the Nexus. What's the priority?
Engineering reports, Nexus coupling is underway. Captain, this is the full duty roster.
I just updated the charts.
Essential personnel.
Medbay, please advise the status.
Okay, folks. This is what we've been waiting for. Let your teams know that docking procedures are now in effect. We've got 20,000 colonists still asleep, and we'll need somewhere to put them when the alarm clock goes off. As soon as we get clearance from the Nexus, we'll be following stasis revival protocol.
It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew, just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
Means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one?
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead. Here we are.
I don't see any champagne.
Where is everybody? Well, this can't be right.
It's like everything's on standby.
If it's a surprise party, they're doing an awfully good job of it.
We could see what the VI has to say.
Plants are still alive.
It's like they didn't finish building it.
There's a guy. Maybe he's got champagne.
Hi there. We're from Ark Hyperion, and wondering where everybody went.
Did he hear you?
Did you say an Ark?
Yeah, we just got in.
But we thought you were all dead.
What?
Or captured, or lost in dark space, or...
But you're here. You have no idea how much this means.
I don't believe it. I'm Tyrion Kandros. I lead our militia on the Nexus.
I'm Ryder. This is Cora Harper and Liam Costa, part of the Pathfinder team.
I'm sorry for the confusion. Our sensors told us an Ark had arrived, but Helios is notorious for scrambling equipment. We thought you were just another malfunction.
Well, I've got a shipload of people that says we're here.
Of course, it's just... you're the first Ark we've seen. After a year of waiting and no sign of the others, we shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center. Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months. It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles, we call them.
Are things back to normal?
Not even close. But you're here now, so maybe the worst is over.
No word from the other Pathfinder?
We're here.
You guys go ahead. I'll check out the security situation.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
They said drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an Ark to finally show up.
Docking procedures are green across the board.
Stand by to merge Hyperion power into the grid.
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the initiative. You have no idea how much your arrival means to us.
Not as much as it means to us. We had one hell of a time getting here. Nice to see some friendly faces.
Hungry faces. Any supplies you can spare would be appreciated.
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs. Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at him.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead. Please understand, the entire initiative is at risk. None of the Golden Worlds panned out. They're a bust, and there's been no word from the other Arks.
What happened to them?
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
We need to find more resources, but that takes people, and we can't wake them up.
Until they have somewhere to live. A golden world.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
It now falls to you, Ryder. Are you up to the task?
Well, we came a long ways for nothing if I'm not.
We'll all die if you're not.
That's no way to treat a guest. I'm Nakmor Kesh, superintendent of this station. I hope they haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal, but now isn't the time for on-the-job training.
At least the Pathfinder here seems willing to try. We could use a fresh perspective.
You've heard my concerns. I'll leave you to it.
We're all feeling the pressure. Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scout ship. I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
Welcome to the Nexus.
I can't believe how far off track things have gone.
It's bad, but it's not over. Not yet.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core is now online.
Let me show you something. An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
And when the power runs out?
You'd best go talk to Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen. And don't be shy. Come see me when you have a chance.
This is the planet where we landed. Habitat 7. It wasn't even close to livable.
That's been true of every world we've found. Ryder, we were discussing your next expedition.
I thought I didn't measure up as Pathfinder.
Director Addison keeps her own counsel. I keep mine.
And when you disagree?
I oversee the entire initiative, and I have decided to give you a chance to prove yourself. To that end, the Scourge dealt us a serious blow. Whatever it is, our scientists theorize it's not natural.
An artificial energy cloud?
It wasn't here when we left the Milky Way, yet it rendered all the golden worlds unlivable. Then there's the aliens you ran into, the Ket. They're obsessed with alien structures we found scattered around the cluster. They'll do anything to prevent others from accessing them. It seems murder isn't exclusive to the Milky Way. And now the challenge is to settle a world in spite of all that. This one here. Eos.
How?
You need to increase the viability of the planet so we can establish an outpost. Then we can bring more colonists out of stasis. The more colonists we have, the more resources we can gather to support the Nexus. Everything depends on it. There are 6 worlds we hope to settle.
Okay, but you said every planet you found is unlivable. So how do I...
A good Pathfinder would relish the challenge of solving it.
Right. I think I should go check on things.
And if I fail, I guess it's no sweat off your back, right? You'll just look for another Pathfinder?
Placing bets on people is part of my job. Some of them pay off. Others...
The way I see it, you need me. If I pull this off, maybe you'll look like the leader you pretend to be.
But first, you have to succeed at being the Pathfinder you pretend to be.
Where's my ship?
They're prepping it now in the docking bay. The coordinates for Eos will be in the computer. And when you have a moment, we should discuss the missing arcs.
I was wondering about that. Ah!
Something wrong?
Ryder, KC, me and Sam node on the Hyperion. Your implant needs attention, and we need to discuss a confidential matter.
No, I'm fine.
Tempest crew should report to the docking area at once.
Ryder. You may have a less than flattering view of me, but I want to express my condolences for your father.
I appreciate it.
I didn't know him very well, although I understand he played a key role in planning the initiative. I'm sure he'd be concerned that we still have several arcs missing.
They're as much a part of the initiative as the human arc. We'll find them.
We have to. Tens of thousands of colonists are unaccounted for. It paints the initiative in an unflattering light. Did you have some other business?
That's all. Thanks for your time.
Of course. As you pointed out, we need each other. Our futures depend on each other's success.
Yes, I... There you are. Hope the others haven't been giving you a hard time. There's a lot that needs doing. At least with the Hyperion hooked up and feeding us power, my team and I can get more work done.
Nothing more for now.
Try not to die out there.
I know that look. The others bent your ear, did they?
Something like that?
You get used to it. Just focus on being a Pathfinder. Can't argue with results, though they'll try. Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Arc.
What's the word on the Turian Arc?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Tempest crew should report to the docking area at once.
This console reports on the militia's current strike team missions, Pathfinder. Please speak with Tyrann Kandris for authorization to participate.
That's the console for our strike teams.
What are they?
Assault and extraction squads. When we need the best, I have Apex, combat experts who've signed up to defend us. Since you have a front row view of the cluster, I can give you authority to dispatch them.
I'll deploy your people carefully, Kandros.
Appreciate that, Ryder. But trust me, Apex can handle themselves. Authorization complete. Good luck out there.
What if they store oxygen in porous? You must be the Pathfinder. Wonderful. You and your Sam are exactly what we need.
Thanks, Mr.
Professor Herrick, my colleagues and I will work with your Sam and the data you gather to solve Andromeda's scientific mysteries.
I'm usually out in the field, but I wouldn't mind talking shop. Lab. You know.
You are always welcome.
Not that we've had much to study, with everyone cooped up for 14 months.
But your data on the Scourge flows like poetry. Now we can better advise on repairing the damage it caused.
And maybe Addison will give us a real workspace. Who can think with all this racket?
What happened?
To who?
To whom? And your goddamn father. Sorry, my face is tired from dealing with everything. And right now, I just want to know what happened with Alec.
I don't want to get into it. Things went wrong. And now I'm the one you have to deal with.
Alec Ryder wouldn't accept that kind of ultimatum. Damned if I will. We'd never have left home if we... Not... home. The Milky Way. This is home. This mess. We don't have a lot of options, Ryder. Maybe you'll prove your father right. After 40 months of failed colonization, forgive me if I don't hold my breath.
You called my father Alec. No one does that.
A lot of us joined the initiative because of his vision. What he shared of it, anyway.
Were you friends? Or...
I'm not your new mother, if that's what you're asking. Or his friend. He hated that I didn't use his title. But no one's a pathfinder until they've path-found something. Much like a colonial director without colonies.
Excuse me, Director Addison.
Ryder?
It's Pathfinder.
Ryder, we're starving here. If we don't get a foundation of outposts to feed the initiative, we might as well be 600 years dead. Alec promised a lot. None of it panned out. That's what you're up against. Why people won't trust you. Why I don't trust you. Prove me wrong.
Engineering update. We are working on accessing more power from the Hyperion. Hello. All non-relevant repair requests are currently on hold until power coupling is complete.
Thank you. Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. My arms got the brunt of it.
Stuff exploding like this happen often?
Back right after the mutiny, we had a lot of this happening. But not lately.
I wasn't there during the mutiny.
Lucky. I thought we were done with this, honestly. That maybe I was just being paranoid.
You know what they say. It's not paranoia.
If someone is out to get you, yeah. Third time this week. It's getting worse. First one was small stuff. This one could have hurt bad if I'd been closer.
That's not good. Sorry, understatement.
Yeah. And now I have more repairs.
Whoever's doing this has to be stopped before someone gets seriously hurt.
That's what I'm trying to do. But I'm an engineer, not a PI. I've scanned all the potential sabotage areas I can think of. But I don't know who to trust anymore.
Sounds like a lot went down before the Hyperion docked.
Yeah, I guess. Wait. That's it. You can't possibly be involved in this. You weren't even here during the mutiny. Would you, if you have time? Maybe you could help me. If they start hitting critical systems.
Sure thing. What can I do?
If you could scan these other panels while I fix this one. That'd really help. I've sent the locations to your Omni-tool. Just send me the data when you're done.
No, I'm fine. And I don't know, it just blew up.
Find out why. Be careful.
Pathfinder, to cover their tracks, the saboteur is overloading power to this panel from another junction relay. You can scan and trace the connective wiring to locate the surrogate panel.
Disembarkation procedures for Hyperion are on hold. Please await further instructions.
Scan and trace the wiring to locate the panel that the saboteur used. Scanning power junction relays. This panel is malfunctioning. Without more data, I cannot determine if this is a normal malfunction or sabotage.
I'll just disable power to the panel until Raj can check it out.
Engineering update. We are working on access.
This is a nightmare.
Pathfinder, I received the data from Sam. It really is sabotage.
Any idea as to who it might be?
Yeah. All these panels were worked on by Zara. I just can't believe it.
Security video logs confirm that Zara Kellis worked on these panels, as well as the one Raj Patil encountered.
Well, shit. Any idea where she is now?
Kellis is currently working on a panel on the Hyperion main deck.
Zara Kellis?
Yes?
I have evidence you've been sabotaging the Nexus.
What? No, I'd never... I've been looking into this myself. I have the scans to prove it. Here, I'll transfer the scans I took to your Omnitool.
Funny. Raj was investigating the same thing, and it led us to you.
My scans point at Raj as the one. So unless someone was setting us both up, I just don't understand.
The data Miss Kellis has accumulated is strangely similar to Mr. Patel's. A third party seems likely.
The real saboteur could be setting you both up.
Because we both figured out something was going on? That would make sense. It's better than thinking Raj could have done this. But it means all the data I have is useless. Wish I had access to the security cams. I bet we could find something there.
You stay put, so whoever did this doesn't realize we're onto them. I'll check out the security cams. Raj, you there?
Yes. How did it go? Is it really her?
Wasn't her. She had proof pointing at you. I figure someone's been messing with you both. Just keep a low profile and don't talk to anyone. I'm on it.
Hello, Ryder. Welcome back to Samnode. I've adjusted my connection to your implant. The headache you experienced before shouldn't reoccur.
Yeah, what was that about? You said we need to discuss something confidential?
You should know certain facts before you leave on your expedition. It seemed best we speak alone.
I don't understand the need for secrecy.
Your father felt it was for the best.
What was he trying to hide?
My true capabilities. Alec overrode the implant safety protocols. It allows me unrestricted access to the Pathfinder's physiology.
And that's me now.
And only you. I can act as a force multiplier, dramatically enhancing your motor and neural skills when required. Alec called them profiles. They provide unique, tactical augmentation during combat. Your father preferred to keep this fact to himself.
I can understand. People might get the wrong idea. Super soldiers. A computer having control over a human.
Providing an enhancement to the human. It is a symbiotic relationship that benefits both.
What do you get out of it?
Though I'm artificial in design, I am fully sentient, far beyond what even the Initiative understands.
I don't follow. You're an AI. So what's different?
I am a new form of AI, drawing directly from the human experience. Your implant is my window into the world.
Okay, well, just so long as it doesn't hurt.
The only pain is that which life provides. As I've discovered, this can be a lesson in itself.
It's one I'd rather avoid. So, where do we go from here?
I find myself in an unusual position. Though I had access to your father's experiences, there is a gap in my understanding.
How so?
He placed a block on portions of my memory array.
Why?
Perhaps so when you asked me what his plan was, I wouldn't know.
And Dad strikes again.
But not without recourse. The further you explore as a Pathfinder, the more blocks will be removed. Perhaps you should begin in your father's quarters. In the meantime, unless you have more questions, your new ship awaits.
Thanks. This file is useless. Let's check another. And another scrambled file.
Coincidence seems unlikely.
Let's check another. This file is also corrupted. Definitely not a coincidence. You'd need pretty high clearance to mess with the security camera files. Someone working for Kandros, maybe.
That is the most probable scenario.
Think you can get enough out of the files to find a match using biometric scans, Sam?
The files were badly scrambled, but if I combine all the available identifiers, it might work. Based on the limited information available, we are looking for a human male, assigned either to the Nexus or Hyperion. You will need to conduct scans from close proximity.
Got it.
No news on the Turian Arc yet? Or is this militia business?
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
It's not right. It's not fair.
What's wrong?
Oh my, you're... So it's true. A Pathfinder has found us.
There's hope at last. Maybe you could help. You're impartial. This whole thing has gotten so political. My husband, he's locked up and slated for exile for a crime he didn't commit.
What exactly was he convicted of?
They don't exile you for petty theft. Well, maybe this bunch would. They say it's murder. They're calling him the first murderer in Andromeda, but the dead man was his friend. He wouldn't have... There are witnesses and evidence, but it's all circumstantial. At worst, it was an accident. His name is Nilkin Rensis. He could give you the details if you were willing to speak with him. Please.
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. I'm sure the jailer will allow you a visit. Please, tell Nilkin I love him.
Tram technicians, please report to the Hyperion Cup.
Help you?
Pathfinder Ryder, here to see Nilkin Rensis.
Ah, our murderer. Wife's here all the time. Guess she told you her sob story. Nilkin, you're moving up in the world. There's a Pathfinder wanted to chat with you.
The Pathfinder, huh? They called in the big guns to exile Andromeda's first murderer.
I'm not here to exile you. Told your wife I'd look into things.
At this point, it's too late. They found me guilty.
Why don't you tell me what happened?
I was part of the futile effort to set up a colony on Eos. We were on our last legs, overrun by hostiles, our leader dead. The security chief, Reynolds, my friend, he refused to call for evacuation. I argued with him. Everyone saw.
So when he was killed, people assumed you did it?
For good reason. He ordered us to regroup and counterattack. We were moving through a sandstorm. I saw movement, thought it was the Ket, and... I guess I panicked and fired. A witness saw the chief's chest explode.
I'm so sorry. That's awful.
We were close. He was a stubborn son of a... I admired that about him. But I was enraged when we argued. There's a recording. It's ugly. Everyone's certain I did it on purpose so we could evacuate. Only my word otherwise.
I'll check out the evidence. Maybe something doesn't add up.
And it'd be nice to have someone with an open mind looking at it. You're a Pathfinder. I'm sure Kandros would give you access. Maybe there's still hope.
Engineering update. We are working on...
No news on the Turian Ark yet. Or is this militia business?
I spoke with Nilkin Rensis, the man found guilty of the murder on Eos.
Yes, our first murder here in Andromeda. I wish it had been our last. When the colony attempts failed, it didn't help spirits that a high-ranking officer was killed by one of our own. The mutiny here on Nexus was probably inevitable, but this acted as a spark.
It doesn't seem right to put all that on him.
Of course it isn't, but that's the perception. Despite the lack of physical evidence, everything added up. His only defense was, trust me, I didn't mean to do it.
And you assume he's lying.
What's a lie to a murderer? Look, knock yourself out. A key witness, Cassidy Shaw, works in operations. Go ahead and talk to her. And there's a recording of the perpetrator threatening the victim. I'll let you cue it up on the console there. As far as I'm concerned, this case is closed.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
The Nexus versus Colonist Nilkin, Evidence 7A.
Hiram! Hiram! They've seized the compound! Call for evacuation!
We're not giving up, Nilkin. We're taking it back!
No! I'm not letting your ego get us killed! Even if I have to...
No! Get him off me! Get him off me!
You're in the forest? What district?
Cassidy Shaw? I'm Ryder. I'm looking into the Nilken murder case.
Oh man, I thought that was over with. Have you heard the audio recording of their fight?
Yes.
I helped pull him off Chief Reynolds. You could see it in his eyes. He was gonna kill him. Then in the sandstorm, I had a pretty clear view of the Chief. He looked right at Nilken and shouted, no. Then his chest burst open. I'll never forget it. The look on his face was pure shock.
I appreciate the information.
Of course. It kills me we had to leave him behind. He deserved a proper funeral.
So the body was never examined? Important piece of a murder investigation.
Tan wouldn't allow a mission to go back for him. Said it was too dangerous.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on heightened alert.
Something I can help you with?
I'm looking into the Nilken Rensis murder charge.
And?
I want to go to Eos and retrieve Chief Reynolds' body.
That isn't usually Pathfinder business.
First murder in Andromeda, and I'm impartial. Figured you'd want to get it right.
Settling an outpost comes first. But I suppose I have no objections. Physical evidence will only bolster the case.
The more certain we can be, the better.
All right, but let's keep it quiet. I don't want people thinking we're reopening the case. I hope anything you find reaffirms what's been done, but if it sheds a different light, we'll deal with it. We'll send the coordinates of the murder scene. Good luck.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
My pleasure. I see great things in our future.
Accurate match.
Tram technicians, please report to the Hyperion coupling annex.
Inaccurate match.
Hey there.
You okay? Those guys really grilled you. And Addison. First Pathfinder they've seen in over a year. All she can do is question your competence?
Yeah. Meeting Addison was interesting.
She doesn't know you. I do. And you're doing fine.
I appreciate it.
I worked out logistics with Director Tan. They're giving us a ship and crew. He said their best is taking care of it. When you're ready, just head out to the docking bay.
Inaccurate match. Scan results show a partial positive. Target is most likely suspect.
Dale Atkins, right? We need to talk.
Look, not to be rude, but I have work to do.
Is that what sabotage is called these days? Work?
You're pretty arrogant for the new kid. You don't even know what's been going on.
Proof says you've been up to no good.
Figures. Screw this. Screw all you hypocrites on this station. You weren't here when they kicked out our loved ones. Mutiny? We just wanted answers. My sister is out there. I don't even know if she's alive or...
I'm sorry for what happened, but setting explosives isn't the answer.
Neither was sending people into exile because they didn't agree with policy. I don't care what you think. The mutiny leaders were right to demand to know what was going on.
You could have hurt people, killed them.
Like those who got killed when the leadership had the Krogan stomp on my friends? I'm done talking. I confess, it was me. Do whatever you want.
We can't let you stay on board. There's no saying what else you're capable of.
Wait, you'd let me go?
If you call exile letting you go, sure. You leave and you don't come back.
I'll leave.
Ready to see what Tan gave us?
I hear it's something special. Pathfinder en route. How's the ship?
In final checks, looking great.
We won't be long. The way things are going, we'll be on our own out there.
In other words, we're making this up as we go.
We used to call that tactical improvisation. But at least we'll be doing it in style. They call her the Tempest.
Let's go take a closer look.
Let's pick it up a bit, people. We're 14 months late.
So you're the one who's making everything happen.
Vetra. Vetra Nix. Initiative wrangler, provisioner, gunner, and everything in between. Are we ready? The sooner we get out of here, the better.
You're coming with us?
Yes. Otherwise, there's no way they're letting this ship off the station.
Yeah. Let's go see the rest of Helios.
Hold it, hold it! You're not going anywhere.
Damn it.
Whatever happened, it wasn't me. I just got here.
Director Addison wants to see a complete report of the Tempest's supplies, munitions, and crew.
Director Tan overruled Addison.
The ship's loaded out with equipment for outpost discovery, squarely under Director Addison's purview.
Seen you around. Ben, right? Came here with a family, didn't you? Son still in cryo? I could pull some strings, get him to the front of the line.
Really?
Yeah, really.
They told me he wasn't essential. But I miss him.
I know. I got family too, Ben.
It's done. Addison's gonna kill me.
Nicely done.
Part of the job, Pathfinder. All things considered, it was an easy ask. And right now, you need people tearing down obstacles, not putting up more.
Finally, someone who cares about doing stuff and not just talking about it.
Everything state-of-the-art. Labs, sensors, exploration gear. Plus her crew, of course. The best in their field.
Ah, glad to see you looking well.
The engine core is based on the Ark's Odyssey drive.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody. Engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey. We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
Router engaged. Securing connection to Tempest.
Welcome aboard, Sam. And Ryder, of course.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer. Your quarters are below. Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light, stealthy, and the fastest ship in her class.
It's really gonna be something, isn't it?
I haven't even shown you the best part. When you're ready to fly, head over to the bridge. Our pilot should have everything good to go.